Last thing, did you see Jake Paul, the YouTuber, knock out Nate Robinson, the NBA player? What did you make of that?
Well, I mean, that was Nate's first fight, right? Mm-hmm. Jake's been around, you know, the boxing a little bit longer.
He's been to your gym.
Pardon?
He's been to your gym.
Yeah, he trained at my gym for a while. Yeah, that was kind of my point. And he's a big guy, too. And he's a strong guy, very strong. You know, just because he's a YouTuber doesn't mean he can't kick some butt. So I think Nate looked just a little too small for him and a little inexperienced. Even though Nate came out, he showed courage. And he showed a fighting spirit, and he got up, you know, from that first knockdown. And truth be told, that first right hand kind of strayed because Nate turned and it hit him back there, and he was complaining to the referee about it. And, you know, it must have hurt him a lot, but he got up and he tried again, and then he got hit with a solid, you know, kind of like overhand right, got hit on the side of the head, and he went down, and I think they counted him out, yeah?
He got up and then he got knocked out cold.
Well, but, that was it. That's what
yeah, but a lot of people are making fun of him, memes and...
Of who? Nate?
Of Nate. It's just the society we live in, the world we live in. Everything's a joke. You know?
Well, I don't know if everything's a joke, but... Yeah, it's easy to make fun of people, I guess.
It's not right, but yeah.
Well, I don't know if it's right. I mean, you know, that's been going on for a long time.
That's true.
People making fun of people. That's what comedians do in a lot of ways. So I'm not... I don't partake in that myself.
No. You're not on social media.
Pardon?
You're not on social media.
No, never have been. Why? I mean, it's for young kids.
That's true. So there you have it, Joe Goosen. Make sure to tune in. Vito Malnecki fighting on Fox Sports 2. And then Joe Goosen behind the desk, broadcasting the Earl Spence, Danny Garcia. You got an entire breakdown over here from Joe on the Fox Sports studios right over here in Dallas, Texas.
Facebook.com. Well, it was an entire breakdown, but the best I could do, yeah.
That was very good. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.